Ow. I just woke up, gave me a second. Give me the tether.
Meow.
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 Meow. Where are we going?
Meow.
On an adventure?
Meow.
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 I always love how his meow changes whenever he gets his way.
Oh, yeah.
Meow. It's about time.
About time means.
Meow.
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 Meow. Meow. Did you get your way? Yeah.
Meow.
I always get my way.
Meow.
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 Meow. I'm not awake yet.
There goes one.
Bringing my hands back, get the fur off. Meow. 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 I'm a boy.
Yeah.
Telling her.
Little face, so cute.
Did you catch your step or something like that? I'm gonna have to look that photo up again. You don't care that I got the quote wrong, do you? Alone. I just woke up. I'm not fully awake yet.
You're not ready for an adventure. I know, right, Bean?
Yeah, I know.
Daddy needs to straighten Bean.
Oh, I'm pretty sure the angle didn't pick that up, but he just, like, hit the...
Oh, no, I didn't see it.
The skull with his hand.
Yeah!
You knocking skulls?
I mean, I put him down there hoping that he'd, like, knock him around a little bit, but...
He's looking at you, kid. Oh, dear Lord, that hurts. Hi. She's staring up at me. Here's about the skull.